How do we deal with extreme dynamic changes on these instruments? Well, what I do is I hold up close to the paddles and then put my index finger on top of them when I want to play soft. So for loud, I just take them off. And when I want to play soft, or even softer, I can just use my fingers.